distinguished guests and my dear guests and my dear colleagues, Assalamu alaikum. I would like to speak the virtues and miracles of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his birthday program celebration. There is a book titled A History of Fish. The book has been printed in London in 1975. The book has been called the Islamic. The picture of fish, La ilaha illallah, has been written on its tape. And the fish has been caught in the river of the Gulf of Basra. And the name of Allah has been written on its right hand and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the left. Allah Ta'ala brought Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the arch of the gardens of paradise and seven skies. The holy servant of the book, one of the Abu Qatas radiallahu anhu, I say out of his socket and fell into his key. You know that the angels were commanded to prostrate before Adam alayhi salam. Why were they commanded? The answer is quite simple. Adam alayhi salam has the light of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on his forehead. So all of the created, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was the only one created. The omnipotent him to the Abu Qatas sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. With his blessed hand, he put his eye back into its socket and invoked a law makes his eye beautiful. So the eye of Abu Qatas sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was more beautiful than the other, and its sight was more powerful than the other. Dear friends, I'm your boy. Thank you for listening. Assalamu alaikum.